So I would suggest that you read at the level that you want to write at. So if you want to write thrillers, read the best thrillers. If you want to write comedy, read the best comedians or comic writers. If you want to write drama, do that. But read at that level and try and think about how those people who you think are really successful managed it and see if you can emulate them in some way.